with all your friends.
They were check out
Contra, Operation Gulag, PS4.
Let's see if it's woke crap or old school greatness. We will see.
Check it. Oh, what's up, Charlie Billy Bites? What's up, Salty D? Sorry, I was out spacing up. Shit. I bought this game because, you know. Because of what I do. This came out a while ago, right around my birthday, but I was a cheap ass on my birthday to buy it for myself. So, here we are. Y'all are doing good today. I'm off work today, so I'm taking it easy. Hanging up the dog's dog outside back. Turn to the dog barn.
Dog barn.
Details. As you know, a terrorist group called Red Falcon has been carrying out limited strikes around the globe. We've confirmed reports they've set up shop on the main island of Galuga, following the meteor event earlier this year. The Federation immediately dispatched the GX Army, as they were in the vicinity for military exercises. They seemed to be making headway until 3 days ago, when we lost contact.
Oh shit. Lost contact.
You're kidding. Gen 10 is the strongest unit in the Federation Army. No way some fringe upstarts took them out.
Mamba Tropical, I think they said that was? Yeah, Mamba Tropic. Sound delicious, man.
While it's still unconfirmed, we should assume the worst. Apparently, speaking of which, our science division has some troubling intel of their own. Dr. Drake.
The Federation's interstellar satellite detected a gravity anomaly.
Uh-oh.
Something on Earth emitting gravity waves strong enough to circle the planet.
Oh, shit.
Their source coordinates align squarely on the Galuga archipelago.
This gives us reason to suspect the Red Falcon are developing gravity weapons.
Gravity weapons? The Federation banned them decades ago.
Oh, shit.
That's right, Lance. We can't risk destructive power of that magnitude falling into the wrong hands. My weapons division at Henriksen Industries confirms those readings are consistent with the components of gravity bomb.
Henriksen, Halliburton, same difference.
Even just storing that thing improperly could cause tectonic shifts, climate disturbances, or worst case, potential black hole.
Holy shit, Tesla.
Bill, Lance, given the situation, I think it's clear why the Federation enlisted our EMC Contra unit.
Oh shit. Two tanks.
Your primary objective is to engage Red Falcon ground forces, confirm the source of those gravity waves, and disarm it. If at all possible, locate the GX Army and report back with their current status.
Shit.
There's a Red Falcon stronghold not far from your drop. Infiltrate the base and apprehend their lieutenant.
Is
Field...
A remote hideout, missing super soldiers, and a doomsday weapon.
Mm-hmm. Hell of a Friday.
Well, you try.
Time to introduce ourselves.
Hell yeah, brother.
Hell yeah. Take a moment to practice movement, jumping, and shoot it. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in mid-air or dash horizontally. Simply incredible! You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock. One moment. The weapon delivery network and will be sending frequent supply drops. Shoot a weapon pod to release its cargo. Experiment with a variety of weapons.
Oh, don't mind me, Blaine.
Fine then.
Send a small army.
Looks like the small army couldn't handle it.
No mommy's way.
I suppose so. At any rate, stay alert. These guys aren't messing around.
What's the SITREP Ironside? Where are your guys?
I lost contact while running advanced recon. Probably signal jammers or something. I'm not worried. What's that mean? I'll keep in touch. Just in case things get too hot for you, huh?
I heard Stanley's update. Let him worry about the GX Army. You two focus on finding the enemy base.
Roger that.
To practice movement, jumping, and shooting. Doyle tells me all Contras can jump a second time in midair or dash horizontally. Simply incredible. You can aim with more precision by holding down aim lock. We've accessed the weapon delivery network and will be sending supply pod. Shoot a weapon pod to release your smart gun. Experiment with a variety of weapon types. Forget. try the overload function now. I'll send a replacement weapon immediately.
You'll pay for that.
Don't forget.
Light him up.
So good, Konamas. So far, so good.
Entry point, located. We clear to proceed, Commander?
Copy that.
Falcon is obviously on alert.
Apologies, Commander. We should discuss the chopper attack.
Yeah, we should. How'd they get a missile past our sensors?
Exactly, Israel.
That's it, exactly. It wasn't a missile.
What?
Yup, these people are mobile motors.
Whatever it was, our scans indicate organic matter.
What? Organic?
Organic? What exactly does this mean, then?
Is it GMO free?
It means we have a good opener when we find the guy in charge.
Resume the mission. Locate Red Falcon's lieutenant for court.
We'll update when we know more. Over and out.
Can't afford Chico.
Thank you.
I can search a lot faster on one of these hover bikes.
Hell yeah, you could.
They haven't decommissioned this model yet.
Oh, sure, let's do it, man.
Defeat enough enemies, and the bonus pod indicator will appear below your health bar. When you need a weapon, give me a call, and I'll send it right away.
I can search a lot faster on one of these hover bikes. They haven't decommissioned this model yet?
The two things I don't have, Pharaoh, patience and practice.
I'll get practice, since I got no patience.
Thank you. information out of them now.
They don't mind if I borrow a hoverbike. No time.
Patience and practice. It's the practice part.
Thank you.
you. Talk fast. His name is Bradley. Just a murderer, you know? Signed up for some easy money, but these guys are terrorists, man. The other guys were brainwashed or something. Like fucking zombies.
What about you?
I guess I'm different. Locking me up is a weird experiment. That's why I'm getting out. Now. So how about that? Can you get me off this island? Please?
Strap in, Merc. Help me find Red Falcon's lieutenant.
No way! You don't understand. Someone let me out. They're trying to kill me. I gotta get out of here.
This guy's for real?
Hey! Thanks for the help, but I gotta get out of here.
Well, you still... up ahead. That looks promising.
Lieutenant, has he had work done?
Take some practice. Take some
Lieutenant turned into some kind of monster.
We're here, Major. Sounds like Red Falcon is using biological weapons.
Don't tell me that, Anthony Fauci.
On the positive side, we located their data hub, and Lance is hacking it now.
Oh, shit.
That's generous phrasing. If anyone at HQ has suggestions, I'm not above asking for help.
I'm proud of who I made this game.
Looks like you're in. We'll begin analyzing the data.
There's another facility north of your current location, just past a local village. This data suggests it's a laboratory. Our best shot at information report.
Village? Can't still be civilians there, right?
Of course there are.
Officially, they evacuated after the meteor shower, but we already know that report is less than accurate.
Don't love the sound of this.
Heads up. I'm accessing security footage of an
We'll be careful.
Regardless, we'll head for that village and let you know if we find anything out of the ordinary.
You shouldn't be here. You're not what you think.
It's making us look bad. Charge of Red Falcon?
I am Garamus, the Vanguard bringing order and justice to this planet.
Just had to boast about this island vacation first, huh?
And who are you, two soldiers, to stand against my unstoppable forces?
We're Contra, the Earth Marine Corps' finest.
Contra. Is that so?
Absolutely.
Leave this island!
If you're a little Fortnite.
Bam!
Well then, Contra.
Contra.
I will look forward to our next meeting.
Face him alone.
Waterfall.
I mean, we were headed that way already.
Classic odds for a waterfall.
Thank you.
That's some bullshit.
Overall, it's a solid though. For a remake of a classic, it's decent. Now, Charlie Biddy Bibles here, help me. Be way hooking over.
Let's attack and progress. Thank you.
those rock walls by jumping onto them.
Thank you.
fucking word.
coming in hot.
Let's attack aggressively.
Thank you.
meet at last.
Thank you. Mistake.
Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, tell all your friends.